trailhead of Pilgrim's Trail. Steep hills in Chiang Mai. So, Pilgrim's Trail just leads up Doi Suthep, which is just 1-2 kilometres out at sea. It's not far at all. Amazing little trail. Super steep, technical, great fun, really fast. You can whip up and down it in about an hour. That's what I'm aiming for today. Super technical trail, great fun. 2 kilometres out of sea, what more could you want? Halfway up the mountain, we've got the city in the distance, all the mountains as well on the east side of Chiang Mai. Beautiful waterfall going through the middle of this temple, it's really special in the middle of the jungle. Really nice and peaceful. Worth running to. This is a steep trail. It's brilliant. When I first got to Chiang Mai, this is the first trail I found. Got me back into running again. Well, I'm truly, absolutely amazing. I mean, not too long, but nearly 1,000 metres of ascent. So after the temple, you get to the road. You just have to cross over, run up, just under 100 metres. Join back over the trail. So push on. I know you get steeper from here. Look behind, just in the middle of the jungle, 2 kilometres out of the sea. It's beautiful. So I said this is only a short trail, but if you want to link it up, as soon as you get to the top, there's plenty of trails to find. Straight back down the mountain, no messing about at the top. Very technical, good strength for the legs on the way down. Oh, this is what a trail should look like. So if you don't know a trail very well, you don't run trails a lot, take it slow, man. This isn't easy. See, I've run it this so many times in the past year. Know it so well.